GoAggie.com. I'm here with head volleyball coach Ashley Buckley. Buckley, you guys beat Minnesota Crookston tonight in four sets. What can you kind of just say about your team's effort tonight?
I thought that tonight we had a lot of fight. We dropped the third set to them, but had a huge deficit starting it and came back and almost found a way to win a deuce games. I like the way that we distributed the ball today. Had a lot of contributions from our middles and our rights, but our outsides tonight led the charge. We're fantastic on the outside pin.
Heading out of intermission, you guys kind of started off slow. So what did you tell your you ended up losing the third set. So what did you tell your team headed into the fourth set?
Just to be lower air. When we get to be high unforced air and our opponent doesn't return it, it's difficult in this conference to have it be unbalanced. So, you know, just went back to the game plan, attacking their right backs, playing really steady when we get out of system, just keeping the ball in play. Just all of those little things that kind of keep us back on track and keep us with the momentum on our side of the net. And I thought that, you know, we just had a lot of mental errors in the third set. In the fourth, we came out, took more charge, and served more aggressively to get them out of system too.
And then kind of on the offensive end tonight, Courtney Easter tied a career best 24 kills, and Czech tied a career best 16 kills. So what can you kind of just talk about their efforts tonight on the offensive side?
Well, it's offense is obviously a team effort. I thought that our middles held their middles and the right sides produced enough for us in order for us to create one-on-one opportunities for our outsides. They attacked the right back really well tonight and just took smart, aggressive swings. So I was happy with the distribution. Their numbers still are on the high end of the amount of swings that we're giving them. But as far as termination and the amount of kills that they had, they did a fantastic job.
All right. Well, good job tonight, and thanks for talking with us.